Welcome back to Starpoint Gemini Warlords. This is Doctari. Hey guys, what are we doing today? So we left off having accidentally attacked my own fleet. So then I ended up fleeing to Phanaros here. So today, hopefully, I can get inside the Concordia station. Because I want to get there and start upgrading stuff. Build ships. But first, I need to send some fleets out. See if we can get some stuff. Some good stuff. What is this? Artifact vault. Not sure I know what that is. Is that it? Is that all we got for fleet missions? Kind of looks like it. So let's see, what are we doing today? We should conquer our neighbors. That would be an easy one. We should build some ships. I need a little more material. I'm gonna hold off. Maybe I can get some material in one of those missions that I just ran. Let's see. I've got no skill points to use. No perk points. Do we have any junk? Nope. No junk in our trunk. So, we've got some money. This place has some extra ships when we get to the point where we're gonna upgrade. I'm kind of digging the ship that we got right now, so I think I'm going to stick with it, but what we may need to do is swap out some of these. That's a shockwave, that's a shockwave, that's a shockwave. I think what happened last time is I blasted my heavy weapons around my own units and ended up causing, them to go PvP nuts on me. We're gonna try and refrain from doing that. Hopefully there's no permanent damage from having killed my own people. Let's see, what else can we do? You have four missions, that's it? Weird. Okay. Installation defense, let's see if I can get into the station. The other station here first.
Full stop. Collision imminent.
Alright. So I suppose I could have set my waypoint first.
Course adjusted. Engaging sublight.
I dig this new frigate. It certainly is not frigateful. Eh? Okay, that was bad. But I should really paint it up. Maybe I'll do that when we get to the station. Because it's looking kind of bland at the moment. What is that? Oh, that's that arena thing.
Acquiring planar coordinates.
Get my bearings. Up there! We want to go up there! Hopefully they won't be pissed off at me. God, this ship is fast too. Look at those anomalies. What is with those anomalies? Sweet. Come in for landing. And construction. Mining operations would be nice. Or I could do this. Does mean not getting an additional ship right away, but it does allow for junk reclaimers. How long is this going to take? that one. Which one did I just do? Salvage depot. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna take a little time. So, what are we gonna do? We are going to... I think this is the easiest territory to advance into. There's another artifact vault. Maybe I'll have to go check those out. Someone's a drill operation. Yeah, that's a junker clamor. Okay, so this garrison looks relatively easy to attack. So I'm gonna take one of my fleets and send it out there. And then I too am going to join the battle. Set. Just because I'm curious what they have. Corvette. That is an interesting looking ship. I don't know if you can hear my neighbor's dog just started barking. Big old German Shepherd. What's the difference here? Color. Color. Okie dokie. Well, that's a corvette. They have a lot more ships here, and I like that. I do indeedy. So it's a freighter. Alright, well. That one's got a rare heavy weapon. At the cost of stealth. I really like that cloak field. Particularly for how I use it. Delivery search. Let's try and expand into our neighbor's territory first. Just like I stated. Alright, so we got shotgun, ramming speed, gravity pull, and nothing. Maybe I'll check that out real quick. Where is it? It's down. And there. Probably left over from that last battle. Where I beat up my own people. Here for my swarm to go do its
HQ
thing.
HQ reports one of our fleets have returned.
Hey, sweet. Glad to hear. Hey, who are you? My own people. Good. Alright, so that's that. So let's go.
Initiating sublight. Course adjusted.
That way. So I got a few turrets, just in case I need them. Kind of eager. I saw one of the development notes that was saying that they're going to expand and allow like HOTUS setup. So like. Hands-on tactical
Captain, we're flying through
systems,
enemy territory.
You saw nothing. Supposedly in January here we're supposed to have the release of the patch that allows for HOTUS. Please be advised. Let's flush those burrows out. Alright, let's see how long it takes me to figure out how to use my controls again. Hi, buddy. Ooh, wrong way. Oh no! Fleet has fallen. There we go. Well, now with them falling, I'm just taking go ahead and use my heavy weapons.
We destroyed an enemy target.
What's going on? Ah, there we go. Actually, get my weapons juiced up. Alright. And was there still a remnant of. Oh. Yeah, there was. It's like right next to me. There it is. No, stop it. There we go. Stop right there. How close is this? Come on. Little scavenger bots. Do your thing. Alright. Hopefully that unit's life was worthwhile. Some of these early garrisons are stupid easy. Kablooey! Let's go get him. Victory is ours. Alright, so now we have a Concordia garrison here. Look at that. Let's go check this thing
out. Core set.
I'm curious.
Initiating sublight.
Ah! I feel drunk in this thing. Oh, but I love how fast this ship moves. Whoa! Did you see that? I almost got drilled by an asteroid. Are you something salvageable? You look like something salvageable. What are you? Container. Is this something that I can destroy? Oh yeah. There we go. Derelict on top of that. Go send out my swarm. Fuel containers. Bad, pick up a handful of things. Whoops.
Aligning ship to plane.
Don't hurt me. Alright. I've been messing around with my VR setup. I've got my HOTUS set up. I've got a couple VR games that I've been kind of messing around with, but I'm using an OSVR headset, so it takes a little bit of know-how to utilize it. Am I being followed? What's down there? Mysterious signal. Sounds like I should go check that out. Maybe that's an artifact vault. I need to get a lot more resources.
Realigning course. Engaging sublight.
Alright. What are you, mysterious signal? Hull debris. So there's some hull debris out here on the edge. Destroy it. And there's my waypoint. Ooh. I don't know what the working distance is for the swarms. Whoops. Oh well. So that was over 2,500, so maybe it's like 3,000? Could be 3,000. Seems like a reasonable distance. Alright, so that. Missing the appropriate module. Let's see, let's have one of our fleets come out here. Take that asteroid! Kablowy! Appropriate term. It's really close. Give up your precious goodies to me. To the cause. You know what? Let's,
We can't fit any more cargo into the hold.
Because we are
affirmative. Changing course. Engaging sublight.
Alright, we'll head home, drop this stuff off, see if the quests have regenerated or whatever. And then we'll see what we're gonna do next. Precious coffee. Black Oath. Just slowly start expanding our empire here. Make it so we have a little more territory to work with. Not so worried about having visitors come in and make raids against my peoples. Something back there, but I don't think I'm gonna stop because I got a full berth. Which just makes sense. So yeah, I'm hoping that I'm hoping they release the HOTUS support, like was mentioned. I really would like to use my SciTech X52 flight system that I've got sitting out in front of me. You know, I could be moving around with the joystick and using the throttle and just general whatever. HOTUS stuff. Not to be confused with HODOR. Let me dock. Alright. Let's see if we can rearm. Get out of here. Let's dump all our goodies. Look at all that stuff. Exons. What are those? Okay. Alright, so we got 1,141,632. So, let's sell all. 1,141,000. So we made like 100 and... $117,000, something like that. Not bad. That was not a bad trip. Anything good on the job board? Ah, we're starting to get more stuff. Don't see any of my favorite ones. I like those kind of roll in and wreck someone missions. So here's a level 6. Kinda tempted. We're gonna try it. Let's find out if we have the metal to do this. What is that? Now we got one of those mysterious signals out here.
I, core set.
Interesting, very interesting.
Affirmative. Engage sublight.
It's not very far away either, so I'll go take a look at it quick after I pass through. Last known coordinates. Alright, so now I've got two quests. One's there.
I, core set. Affirmative. Engage sublight.
There's one. What? Just bounced something off my hole. Whoops. My bad. May as well go check out this anomaly while we're at it.
Focusing scanning beam on target. Done. Scanning results transfer to our database.
Suddenly bounced off.
Affirmative. Changing course. Engaging sublight.
Alright. Let's see, what else have I been doing? Got out and did some scuba at the end of last year. Yeah, this place is chock full of anomalies right now.
Initiating target scan.
Kind of wish it would tell me what.
We have finished scanning the target.
Effect is.
Course adjusted.
Like after I get scanned, you know, whatever.
Affirmative.
Something.
Engage sublight.
Tell me. Yeah, done a little scuba diving and got a trip back to Minnesota coming up soon. Go see
all hands be advised, we've entered a hostile region.
Excellent. Let's proceed. towards where we realigning now course them to be.
Initiating sublight.
Show them no mercy.
We've destroyed an enemy target.
Oh, maybe I should not be here. All right, one mission down. Did I lose that other one because I moved away from it? Perhaps I did. That's unfortunate. I know where it was. Nice, I do get some of those. Okay, so I've got some mining operations. Really would like to have...
Affirmative. Changing course.
Here. Maybe I should just go show the
initiating sublight.
The garrison over here so I can get my units over there. Go beat them up. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Let's try that again.
Realigning Engage. Course. Engaging sublight.
Pretty sure I should be able to take this other garrison once I find it. I remember it being a really easy garrison, so we'll see. Bye, Phanaros.
Affirmative. Changing course.
You will see nothing.
Affirmative. Engaging cloak.
Whoops.
Cloaking system initiated.
Yeah, might as well just take it. Alright, so back to what we were doing, which is...
Setting course.
Heading for a garrison.
Engaging sublight.
What are you doing? Can't attack me. Mostly because I'm too fast for you. You know what? We're gonna go play. Murder face the revenant.
Firing at will.
To do.
Realigning course. Initiating sublight.
Don't really care that there's others out here, because there's plenty of bad guys out here. Huh. That was kind of neat. Just noticed the lighting effect on the front. Feels like there should be a like a fleet landing point right there. Also kind of reminds
tactical
me
tactical reports of hostiles in the area.
A little bit of
cloaking field charging up.
Kind of reminds me of what was that movie? It was there was a game about it. It was a 90s space combat type game. I'm gonna forget it through the rest of this video, and I'm gonna remember it as soon as I'm done. Wing Commander. How could I forget Wing Commander? Duh. Yeah.
Course adjusted.
This ship
initiating
kind of reminds
sublight.
Me of Wing Commander. Like, I don't know if you guys ever saw the movie. I know it didn't get a lot of great reviews at the time. Where is my fleet? Come on, fleet. Ooh, that's a bigger battle. I don't care. I'm gonna try it. Engage. Should probably, yeah. There we go. No, don't go in there. I can't really do this without losing my fleet. It's just my free fleet, so it's not like it's terribly.
Fire at will. Manual targeting disengaged.
Salvage out here. You know, I suppose I can. Bam! That's how you do it, folks. Okay, let's go get our salvage. Rip, dead missing guy. Okay, where is that? It's behind me. There it is. Maybe. If my mouse is getting a little sensitive. It's activated with the middle mouse button. Which is coincidentally also how you increase and decrease throttle. You know, rolling the mouse wheel up and down. Yeah, that's not too bad. Definitely have expanded our territory today.
Let's acquiring new coordinates.
No,
engaging
don't leave.
Engaging sublight.
I have stuff to acquire. Have more of these incidental like signals and stuff, mysterious signals. Good and bad. Points you to stuff out in the middle of space that you might otherwise have missed. Totally drilled that. At least it didn't go conking off of my hull again. Can't use that. So let's destroy it. When in doubt, destroy it. Let's go clear out this container and head back to the base. See what we have for resources and maybe acquire either a new ship or construct some stuff. We should check out the ranges of weapons. Looks like it's about 2,500. Are belong to me. Or something like that. Yeah, it looks like there's been a whole slew of things destroyed. Maybe that's all debris from the container I just smashed. Yeah, look at all that stuff. Do what I said. Let's forego picking
realigning
those up for
course.
Now. We gotta go empty inventory.
Initiating sublight.
All right. I think once I get back, I'm gonna call this a good ending for the day. Ran a mission, and took over a couple neighboring territories, and began building pieces to the new HQ, which is all good. I think the next episode we will expand out and see if we can get our territory expanded out further. I'd like to have a buffer around my core territory. Make sure that I don't get a surprise raid or something. How far are we? 170? Yeah, so barring any issues with the next release, should be able to continue in the save. Hopefully it doesn't force me to have to restart my game again. I'd like to see more of the space around here. Maybe, you know, maybe that just, man, it's a lot of...
Initiating scan.
Might as well check these out since I'm right next to
target
one.
Successfully scanned.
What about you? Oh, not close enough. At least not yet.
Focusing scanning beam on target.
Right. Any more of these?
We have finished scanning
nope.
The target.
Doesn't look like it. Alright, so let's head towards
affirmative.
Home, like
changing
said.
Course, initiating sublight.
So yeah, I'd really like to see more of the map, get a more established fleet going, and you know, generally conquer all my neighbors, within reason. I don't want to completely annihilate all my neighbors. Need to have some friends out there. Yeah, don't want to make this like a Trump thing. Too soon? Probably. Anyways. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe to the station if you haven't already done so, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace!